heads up, chief. Pull. Pull. Chief, I gave you a better arc.
What you talking about?
I threw the ball at a higher arc, made it easier to hit.
Bullshit.
Blacks make better receivers than quarterbacks.
Stop speaking right now,
Warren Conrad. Moon is one of the best quarterbacks in the league.
Houston's gone nowhere with Warren Moon.
What about Randall Cunningham?
Chief, don't get in the mud with him, man.
Eagles will never make it to the Super Bowl with Randall Cunningham.
Doug Williams not only took the Redskins to the Super Bowl, but they won.
Yeah, so?
We can all agree there are many excellent black quarterbacks.
Let's see what you can hit. Come on, you sorry ass cracker. You ain't never gonna hit no Iraqi.
I'll hit no Iraqi. I'll blow his motherfucking head off.
Chief, he starts talking like that, just ignore him or it's gonna get worse.
You're right. Just can't help myself sometimes.
Watch this!
What was that?
I rigged the football as C4, sir.
Why would you do that?
We said we could fire off some rounds when we're far enough away from the camp.
I said that you could fire a few rounds.
We didn't get to see any action, sir.
You want to see some action?
Yeah, I do, sir.
Is this what you're after? We dropped a lot of bombs out here. We also buried a lot of guys alive.
Only action we seen was on CNN, except for that dude Troy shot.
Shot him in the neck, didn't you?
That's right, sir.
Fucking badass, I was there. Fucking took him out at 400 yards, head popped up 3 feet in the air. Crazy shot, man.
Don't say that.
You know anything about gunshot wounds?
I don't know.
Specifically, the worst thing about a gunshot wound, provided that you survived the bullet, is something called sepsis.
Infection of the blood.
That's right. Say a bullet tears into your gut. Creates a cavity of dead tissue. That cavity, it fills up with bile, and bacteria. You're fucked. But we're gonna do this without firing any shots. And just to be sure, we're gonna do a dry run. So get your suits on.
We will say that the cow is the primary guard outside the bunker. Pull up fast, stop short. Very aggressively. Got it?
Got it!
Go! Who's hurt?
Oh, cow.
Yeah, it's all cow.
Kaboom! Y'all see that cow's head chewed up? It's like a cartoon. It's fucking crazy.
You said this area was swept for mines.
Wasn't a mine, it was a cluster bomb. Very hard to see. Get in the Humvee, we're moving on.
Round, get around, I get around. Yeah, get around, ooh, I get around.